I got homie Sid.
All right, welcome back to the next episode of Saints Row 4, where me and Kenny are continuing to pound through the missions as quick as possible.
I think I gotta switch out the better assault rifle because that thing's a piece of shit. What are you playing, man?
Oh. Ooh. I like that, how it's now downtown, so I don't have to go to the same fucking place. Achievement, get, yeah.
Oh man, if that was the soundtrack for this, what you call it, I would have fucking totally played it.
How the Saints Saved Christmas pack is now available in your hub.
Oh my god, actually, okay, so, I guess... We gotta go find these orbs now, huh?
Well, I'm not gonna go looking for them. It just gives you more points. Unless you need them to upgrade.
I have $123,000.
Wow. I got a lot of telekinesis upgrades to get.
Holy shit, we got a lot.
Telekinesis. You can pick up tanks and aircraft now. Awesome. Throw distance. Yes. Distance throw 2. And...
They have force, explosion, and bling. Then lightning and lifesteal? Telekinesis lifesteal, that's freaking sweet.
Yeah, I don't want lifesteal. Telekinesis. I'll take the bomb one. Alright, go to my cache, get some money. Ka-ching!
Yeah, I'm going through my upgrades now.
Alright. Pew! Alright, we're gonna figure out what we're gonna do here. Here we go. Go! Whoa, this way. I totally didn't turn the right way.
So I'm guessing the fire's bad?
Yeah, it slows you down.
Oh shit. Silver?
Yeah, silver.
I can do that better.
Oh yeah, I can probably do them all better. Look at that. Almost at gold, man. Almost.
I know, very, very, very close. That was good. That's good.
It's all good though. Come on, load.
Alright, so I guess this area is ours now. This thing, he can fill it
up. Objective complete. Race through the system. That's it. Oh, wait. What did it say?
Remember when Pierce
got oh, fight with I got another one to do? Shit. I didn't know there was multi,
can do more damage than those two did.
Oh, is this a mayhem mission? Oh, dude. Is this a mayhem? This might be a mayhem mission. I love mayhem missions. And also, I like the,
Yeah,
do the like
mayhem the... mayhem ones are fun.
Yeah, the insurance fraud ones, too.
Yeah, those are just funny. Oh, melee strength 3.
Come on, go.
Oh, are you waiting on me?
What? No, I'm talking about my character. She was behind a fence, whatever, and I was like, come on, go, where are you? Who the fuck's shooting at me?
I don't know, random people have been shooting at me lately.
Assholes.
I think we're slowly glitching the system in the game, like... So, like, random shit starts happening.
Wee. What is this? Is this a mayhem? I'm gonna see what this is.
I love watching this stuff crumble.
Yes, it is.
Dust
it's a black
bitch.
Hole.
I always
launcher.
Win my arguments.
Oh my god.
It's a black hole gun, dude.
Oh my god, how many minds if I take that
awesome.
Out today?
Just shoot them everywhere. hold on, I'm gonna find some more shit to fuck up.
I need more shit to destroy.
Pull that crap in. Pull that tank in too.
Honestly, best part of the job.
Where have you been all my life?
Oh, shit.
Did it suck you in?
It hit me. It didn't suck me in, but it hit me. Good job. Let me lose my combo.
And that emotion is ass kicking.
Sorry.
Sorry. We're so sorry.
Hey, we got bronze. Oh, we're doing this until we get gold, sir.
Oh yeah, we got 52 seconds. I gotta find more things though.
Everybody
I'm gonna move
this.
Away from you so we're
Seriously.
Not hitting each other.
Come on, you can get them. You can crunch all these fuckers in. Ah, oh, yeah. Can't shoot it too close to yourself.
Oh, this is always my favorite part.
Suck those guys in.
I really need to do this more often.
Anything down there to suck in? Oh, look at all these people that suck in.
Was that a fucking tank that just shot me?
Could have been. I had to kill a tank.
Oh, yeah! Take it, fake steelport!
Aww, it's over.
Okay, well, we're doing this until we get gold. Do it again. We can have a third homie. Louie.
I can't afford it.
I know.
So. Anyways, you guys have fun. I'm gonna go play something.
Where are you gonna go play?
I don't know. Checking my performances right now.
I need a Coke. Your performance? On your computer?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you said you were having trouble with that, huh?
Yeah, I'm currently running the LOL client and Skype. And I'm getting 2.5 gigs used up right now.
Objective complete.
And I shut down Steam, but if I have Steam running, it pumps it up to 3.0.
I'm gonna do this again.
I think all I have to do is just shut down and restart my computer every time I want to log in, so.
I love this.
Oh, you started it again?
Yeah. I want to get gold. Because I love these missions, they're just too fun for me.
Yeah, mayhem, baby! There's no way to fight a lady. We need to do this more often.
Oh fuck, I shot it right in front of me. Ah, I gotta stop doing that.
Serious remodeling.
Right on top of this sign here. This is where I want to be.
Oh, this is always my favorite part. Everybody should do this. Seriously. That has to be embarrassing.
Come on.
I'm getting emotional here. And that emotion is ass kicking. Someone order destruction?
Okay, there has to be a trick to this.
It's just getting your combo really high. Because you can get a combo that'll... But we got silver. Better than bronze.
We got silver... Well, we got silver last time, too.
Zin patrols. You want to finish this?
Yeah, I want to finish off his shit. I was getting that one, Kenny. I'll get this one then. That's a light bulb there?
Never fear, Superman is here. Just drop kicked him. Nut punch.
Hi guys, what's going on?
This is my town.
We win. Look at those combos. Oh shit.
I want the black hole gun. Well, guess we're after the targets.
What upgrades do I have? Bonuses are that. And gang abilities.
Back to your bitch. I'm not done with you. Wow, he can run fast too.
God, I'm so sick of having to pick up Jenna. That bitch needs to get a car.
Where'd you go? You got that target?
What target?
Oh, we're supposed to be killing targets right now. I got him. Or not. Wow, he's strong. Bitch.
I know I have PowerShell on this bitch. I need that. That'd be great. Can use that shit.
New unlock, weapon dubstep gun. What the fuck's even going on, Kenny? Was this a mission that we did, apparently?
Yeah, that was the one that you selected. That was a side quest one you selected. That's the award.
Well, I didn't know what I was doing because you went into the mayhem one, so I didn't know what the hell was going on. Assassinate Rogue Program. Seriously, there's another one? You're on executive orders? Oh no. Oh, it shows me your quest too. Okay.
Welcome to Mind Over Murder! Whee! Contains a variety of floating rings.
Okay.
The color of the ring denotes the type of object you need to throw it through in order to score a point.
Mm-hmm.
Vehicles go through blue, people through green,
mm-hmm.
and the head of our very own Professor Genki through the pink ones.
Okay.
Score a point on every hoop within the time limit. Go!
Good luck. It's murder time. Fun time.
What a fucking weird game. Okay, so obviously I have to use my telekinesis. To throw people cards, okay. I gotta figure
it out. Welcome to okay. Professor Genki's Mind Over Murder! Brought to you in part by everybody's favorite alien overlord, Sinyak!
Panda head.
The maven of mascot mayhem.
No, that's the wrong one. What is that? That's a person. I need a person.
All new Genki experience.
As folks at home know, by exploiting weaknesses in Zinyak's meticulously crafted simulation,
car. I'll take this car.
Has gained the power of telekinesis.
And a person.
But they will have to master the power of the mind to complete the challenges ahead of them today.
There we go.
I can now see why the professor was so eager to join forces with Zinyak. This should make for an interesting addition to the Genki family of games.
Right you are, Bobby. Right. So let's meet our contestant, the winner of Genki Bowl 7. And our favorite contestant, the President of the United States.
Or whatever bits are still floating around in space, right, Zach?
Give me a person.
Soon,
Bobby.
Too
here.
Let's get to the action.
Give me another person.
So, Bobby, how do you think the
Who's
addition
here?
Of superpowers
give
is going to
card.
Affect the game?
Some machine here. Next
nothing,
area.
Nothing compares to the unlocked potential of the human animal. Super speed,
hurry
super
go,
jump,
go, go.
And moving things around with the power of your mind. I'm expecting high action and lots of flailing bodies.
Oh shit, I missed.
Makes you wish you had superpowers, doesn't it, Bobby?
I'm just happy not to be stuck in a vat full of foul-smelling nutrient milk.
We God damn it, where's the head? No.
For all of eternity.
You and me both, Bobby. You and me both.
Can you imagine Genki and Zinyak flying across the galaxy together, conquering worlds and abducting the biggest badasses each planet has to offer, and pitting them against each other in a superpowered fight to the death?
Bobby, are you feeling all right?
Or they could team up against an army of mascots, flaming mascots, armed, rocket launchers, and
Alright. Oh, I got gold.
Excellent job by
Fuck
our contestant.
Off. Yes, look at that. I got gold. Nice. Yeah, I know the last two episodes are gonna be weird. I tried to do co-op with Kenny, and I couldn't do it. I simply could not do it. It was he was off doing his own thing all the time, and all I wanted to do was some co-op missions with him. I just could not do it. So. What am I gonna do next? I thought I already did these ones. I guess not. Oh,
I want you to imagine this target as that security guard who caught you and that reporter.
What? Oh, that was the last one I did. And he did these ones, I think, without me or something, because they're not crossed off among things. So I think I gotta redo them now. I'll unpause the video when I get there. Oh shit! I flew right in here. God damn it! I didn't want to do that.
Almost beat.
Fuck off, man. Who is? That's good. Ah, I'm on fire. Oh god, guys, he's fucking annoying as shit. Come on. Where is he? Oh, I can't pick him up. There we go. Objective complete.
Remember what went down at your first meeting with those lobbyists? I imagine taking out these Zin would be pretty similar.
Alright, so let's see something here. If I go to quests. Yeah, see, I didn't even get them. I didn't even get them in my game here. God damn it. Kick. There we go. Oh, seriously, there's one more target. Where's the, that's the one I want. Where is he? Is he below me? Hi! There we go. Shut down the hot spot.
Just like, well, I don't really know, but Kinsey says this one needs shutting down.
All right, well, time to do it. Pick up this one. Almost missed that completely. Up the wall, thank you. I'm gonna wait for my Norority to go down, and then I'll be right back. Alrighty, now that my Norority is gone, time to jump into this hole. Busting up shit. Let's get rid of all these beams and stuff.
I was happy to show off.
Boom. All right. Let's bust. Oh, come on. Now I can get it.
Retention at 50%.
Alright, one more to go, right over there. Whoop.
Whee!
Punt. Come on, there we go. You dead, you're dead. And... oh, I missed him. Shit. Now you're dead. Alright. Get this fucking thing disabled before they come back. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh yeah, I totally changed my outfit and shit. Just because I felt like it.
Kick ass.
Come on, you can get it before they get here.
I'm shutting this down.
Oh, fuck yeah. Damn, bitch. Got that shit done.
Shodi asks that I not make a chapter for this, so I won't.
Yeah, see, he totally did all this without me, and for some reason, I don't get it, so... Now I gotta redo it all. But the thing that bothers me is that fucking Dominatrix one. I already did it. I already did those fucking missions. Of course, I had to pick the biggest fucking building to fucking run across. Alright, well, let's pick up this one. And let's pick up this one. Okay, so what is this, a virus thing? Return vehicle. Whoa! Oh, cool. Is there a boost or something? Oh, shit. Nice. We do a barrel. All right, where am I going with this thing? On the other side? Oh shit. Deal. Done fucking deal. Well, that was pretty easy. Disrupt the system, alright.
When you have a message, you have to be clear, concise, and make sure it's big. Just like leveling a city block.
Alright. I'm gonna fly over there since it's 2,000 meters away, and I'll be right back. Alright, so we are here. I'm gonna switch to my dual SMGs. Alright. Disrupt the system. What am I supposed to do? Do 250,000 dollars in damage. Ooh, alright. So we're gonna decrease elevation, so, oh, okay.
I really need to do this more often.
Do I have to kill all the targets?
I need more shit to destroy.
Holy fuck, man, look at this tanko.
Shit.
I got him. I got him. Alright. Oh, I should probably get this one over here. Where is he?
Some serious remodeling.
Well, go forward. Get the fuck. Where is he? Is he right below me?
Much of a fight.
Oh, it's up. Oh, he's up. Okay, he's above me. There he is. All right. Get off the building, dude. Go, 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 go. I got 2 seconds left. Fuck. Oh, well. At least it's done. I kept running into that building. I need to learn how to control that thing a little bit better, I think. Alright. Done and done. Oh, time to go to the ship.
You know, this all really takes me back. You want to do some more? Come by.
Yeah, dude, I want to do some more. Alright, so I'm going to collect some of these things, and I'm going to head to the ship, and I'll see you when I get there. The fuck is going on here? Oh my goodness. Alright. Well, let's fix the gateway function, because I think I want to change up my weapons here. Do I want the missile launcher? No, I want... I'm going to go with the minigun. Cricket over the... Yeah, I'll take the cricket. I want that. Nothing new there. And, okay, yeah, that's it for that. Gang customization. Okay. Yep, we're gonna accept that. Let's see, what upgrades do I have? Combat. Pistol ammo. What, melee strength 3. Ooh, I'll take that. That's it, huh? Alright, well, let's do, some more special ammo. Yeah, that's gonna be it for that. Health upgrade. I don't have it. Health vacuum, health pickups. Now I'll save my money. Oh, wait. I got something here. How much do I get? Nah, I get a little bit of money. Alright, so power ups. Ooh. Explosive deaths? Freeze! Hmm. Yeah, you're fucking right, I'm gonna upgrade that thing. So that's it. One more blast duration. That's it, huh? Fine. Telekinesis upgrade. Hold cause. No energy is consumed while holding an object with telekinesis. Lightning. Only half as much energy consumed while holding an object. Okay, so I have all three of those then. I just have to pick one, I guess. Alright, so let's see. Now it's force, explosion, bling. So I'm gonna hold. Okay. I'm gonna keep explosion. Nothing on these. Alright.
I know you want to. I don't. We've all had enough of Zinyak's shit. Do this, and you can set your own terms in this fight.
I need every advantage I can get.
Unlimited sprinting. Oh, fuck. Yes. Look at those tits. Quest complete. Executive orders are finished. Nice. Alright guys, this is going to be it for this episode. I'll be back in the next episode, and we should probably be right now, and we're going to continue on. hopefully clear out the rest of these side missions, I think, right? I got two more to do. Yeah, I did this. I don't know why it's not crossed out. Maybe I can replay them again? I don't know. But yeah, I gotta do these. There's zero cool. Meets it. Okay, so yeah. We're gonna do this next time, alright?